Wednesday, May the 13th. Wednesday, May the 13th. Hope you're having a great week. It's hump day. It's hump day. It's Wednesday. Wednesday is always hump day. Everybody, I hope you're having a great week. Once again, this is Mr. Graves coming at you for the morning announcements on Wednesday, May the 13th. So let's go ahead and get started with our food challenge. The food challenge today is eat something cold. Eat something cold. There's lots of things that are out there that's cold. I can think of a couple. One is yogurt. Yogurt's cold. That's a great snack to have today. That's a great, great nutritious snack to have. So today's food challenge is eat something cold. All right, our exercise challenge. Exercise challenge is this today. Stretch. Stretch your body for 10 minutes. Stretch your body for 10 minutes today. You don't want to get with an adult or somebody, some older brothers or sisters or somebody that's stretched a lot before, but do some stretching today. Stretch out a little bit for 10 minutes. Stretch that body that you've got going on right there. Make sure it's nice and limber and that you're ready to move before you go out and play. So stretch today for 10 minutes. Let's get into our joke of the day. The joke of the day is this. What do you call a droid that takes the long way around? A droid. Like in the movies, what do you call a droid that takes a long way around? Well, of course, you call him R2-Detour. R2-Detour. I love it. Okay. Hey, parents, if you would, please help us out. We're in the middle of registering kindergarten students for next year. You've seen a lot of publication, hopefully, through our district. But if you know friends and family that might have kindergarten students that are going to be here next year and they have not already registered, please direct them to the Beaufort City Schools website where they can get that information to go ahead and register their students for next year. And teachers, I hope you participate. I hope you're participating in some of our spirit days and our weekly challenges and our weekend challenges. It's great to see everybody's photos out there, and I'm going to be putting together some slideshows so you get to see everything that everybody's doing in regards to our spirit days and our challenges that we've got going on. Speaking of those challenges, we've got the weekly challenge going on right now is to practice that fire drill. I hope some of you have practiced your fire drill at this point. If you haven't, you've got a couple of more days to do that. Make sure you practice that fire drill. We want to make sure everybody's staying safe at home. All right, distribution plan. The distribution plan is out there, parents. If you've got any questions about any of that, please reach out and let us know before those days come up next week. That's going to be coming up fast. Don't forget, Spirit Day yesterday was Team Tuesday, Team Tuesdays. If you didn't participate yesterday, you still have a chance today to participate. Team Tuesday, wear that favorite color that you've got because you know I'm still wearing mine. Everybody have a fantastic Wednesday. I hope that you play outside, that you have a lot of fun, and you're playing in the sun and get some of that fresh sunshine on you. Everybody have a fantastic day, and I will see you around.